Hey guys, what's up? It's Christina here. Welcome back to my channel. And if you're new here, welcome to my channel. So today I have another video for you guys, and it is going to be a collective haul video. I thought I would share with you guys basically all of the things I've sort of accumulated and bought this past 3 weeks, 4 weeks, so I guess you could say a month. So they're all in this huge like paper bag, plastic bag. So yeah, I did some major damage while I was shopping. So if you are interested, definitely do stay tuned. All the bits and pieces I got were from Gina Tricot and H&M, of course. If you are interested, please do keep on watching. And don't forget to hit the like button, subscribe, and comment down below what videos you would like to see. So yeah, without further ado, let's get on with the haul video. Okay, so first I'm gonna start off with everything that I got from Gina Tricot. I didn't get too many items, but I got some pretty cute stuff, I'm not gonna lie. but so the first thing I got were these leather pants, these black, really pretty faux leather pants, of course. They just look like this, and they are flared at the bottom, which I think is super cute. I love how it has this bell-bottom detailing, and I think these would look really cute with a pair of heels if you're going for more of a sort of formal and more classic sort of dressy look. Or you could also just pair them with some sneakers as well. Would look really cute with like an oversized t-shirt or a crop top would look nice as well. So yeah, I just got this. This was on sale. Originally it was $29.99 and I got it for 70% off, which is really, really great. It has this zip down the side, which is nice. That's cute. And yeah. So yeah, I just really, really love them. I've actually been on the hunt for a pair of leather pants, so I'm happy when I found this. And they were also discounted, which was really great. Okay, so this next thing I got was this long sleeve shirt, which was also on the sale rack. It just looks like this. And it's in this really pretty sort of cream and beige color. And it just has this sort of low cut V-neck down the bottom or up tops, which I think is really nice, and they would look, and I was thinking of pairing them with these black leather pants would look really nice. The leather pants were in a size S, and then I just picked this up in a size a size M. They only had pretty much an M, or maybe they had an S, but I grabbed the M. But originally it was $17.99 and I got it for 70% off. So I definitely recommend you to check out your local Gina Tricot. They're having sort of a huge sale. You can get things for like 50% off and things for even 70% off. So I definitely recommend you to check that out. So the last item that I purchased from there were some bicycle shorts. I have actually been on the hunt for some bicycle shorts. I actually purchased one from my local grocery store, Prisma. They were sort of a little too big. I wanted one that was more fitting, and I've really been on the hunt for these bicycle shorts in particular in this size, in a size M. Every time I went to the store, they'd either have like an XS or like an L or an XL, but when I went back, they finally had a size M, which I was super excited. It's sort of in this cottony material, and yeah, it's super cute. I've already worn my other bicycle shorts. I just paired them with like an oversized t-shirt and some sneakers. So yeah, this is really inexpensive as well. It was only $8.99, which is really, really great. So yeah, they're super cozy, and I feel like it's sort of been the trend for a while now. So if you're interested, I definitely recommend you to check Gina Tricot out. They also have them, I believe, in the color white and cream. So if you don't only want to get them in black, or if you want to get them in another color, they have that as well. Okay, so now I'm going to share with you guys the things that I got from H&M. I got quite a bit of stuff. I think I spent like 80 euros or 100 euros at the store, which is really bad. But I kind of don't regret it because I got some cute things. So I'm just gonna start off with an accessory piece that I got were these scrunchies. Who would know? I'm always buying scrunchies. So I just picked up this pack, this sort of set. Came in this black one, and then there's this like really pretty neon green colored one. And they were 5 euros. So basically you got two of them for the price of like 2.50, which I think is really great. And then the next item that I got, also in this neon green color. I don't know if it's gonna be everyone's style, but I like them. They were on sale, so I thought, hey, might as well get them. They're these sliders, these like really bright neon green sliders. They were originally $9.99 and I got them for $5.99. So yeah, they just look like this. Super, super pretty, which I absolutely love. I think they would look really great with some pair of shorts, like if you're going to the beach or something, or even like pair them with some track pants or some cozy sweats would be really nice. Just something comfortable to, you know, slip on. So yeah, I love that. Okay, so the next thing I got is another accessory piece, and it's this handbag. It's in this really pretty snakeskin print, or I think so, yeah, snakeskin print. Originally it was $17.99 and I got it for $7.99, so really great deal. Just looks like this. It has this handle and the compartment is pretty huge. I've purchased purses from H&M before and I love them. I think the quality is really great and they're really affordable. If you're looking for a bag, like you don't really want to spend too much, but you're sort of looking for a classy, like, style bag that won't really go out of style, I definitely recommend you to check H&M out. I actually think I believe have this purse in the color black, but I think I bought it original price last year and like during last springtime or whatnot. So yeah, I saw this and definitely had to pick it up. I love things that have like animal print on them, like cheetah print or like snake print, and I think this is really pretty. Okay, so now on to clothing piece. Oh, wait. I actually have one more accessory piece. It is this phone case. So I just picked up this phone case. I actually have one now on my iPhone X. I have been obsessed with these types of phone cases where they have this like string on the bottom where you can wear it like around your neck or you can wear it like crossbody. So I just picked this one up from H&M. I actually purchased one with a black string and then a green string, which I have now on my phone. So it just looks like this. It's in this really pretty purpley lilac color and I love the string. I think there's another brand of phone cases, like, I don't remember. I think it's called like U something, I don't know, but it's sort of pricey, so this is definitely a great alternative, and this was only $9.99. So yeah, I definitely love the whole, this sort of trend where you have sort of the string and you can just like carry it. It's really convenient if you're going somewhere and you don't want to bring like a purse and you don't want to just like carry your phone. You can just put it around your neck or wear it as a crossbody. Okay, so the next two things I'm going to share with you are two pair of earrings that I purchased, which I am absolutely obsessed with earrings if you've been watching my videos and stuff. I just got this one. I actually have this one in a larger size, like in a bigger hoop, so I decided to get this mini one, which I think is super cute, and this was $4.99. And then I just also picked up this one, which has like this really pretty gold and pearl detailing here, which are also hoops, and this was $6.99. So really love those. H&M I feel like always has really cute earrings. I feel like they never really disappoint, so yeah, I definitely recommend you to check H&M out if you're looking for some earrings. Okay, so the next thing I'm going to share with you guys are two pair of bikinis that I purchased. I have been on the hunt for some new pair of bikinis. I usually rewear the ones that I already have, but I wanted to pick up a new pair. So I've actually been looking for some high-waisted bikini bottoms. I feel like that is sort of the trend and it looks really flattering on your body. So I just picked this one up in this lilac color and this was only $4.99, both the top and the bottom. So it just looks like this. It's like the strapless top. And then it comes with this sort of high cut bikini bottom that like goes up to your hip, which I think is really cute. And this is also $4.99, I believe. So yeah, just looks like this. And then I also picked it up in this minty sort of olivey green color. The bottoms look like this. It's a bit thicker than these ones and they were a little more expensive, I believe. They were $9.99, so they just look like this. And the top is also strapless as well, and this was $4.99. They had some other colors as well. I believe they had like a yellow one and then a sort of like a light pinky pinky, a light pink color as well. So I definitely recommend you to check out H&M's bikinis. They have some really great ones that are only 5 euros. So yeah, love, love those. So we're almost done. So the next three things that I'm gonna share with you guys are clothing pieces. The first one is this tank top that I picked up in this, again, neon green color. It just looks like this. I believe I have like a black one I purchased from H&M and I love it, I'm obsessed. And I decided to go bright and pick up this sort of minty neon green colored one. And this was super inexpensive as well. This was $4.99. I don't know, I've sort of been obsessed with the color green. I feel like, especially neon green and like these kind of colors really make your skin pop, like your skin color pop, and it makes you look like you have a really nice tan, which is really great. Who doesn't love a tan? So yeah, it just looks like this, and I think this would look really great paired with some shorts or some jeans as well. And then the next thing I got were these workout shorts. They're sort of like the bicycle shorts, I guess, like sort of spandex, but they're much more shorter in length. They just look like this. When I tried them on, they made my butt look really nice, I must say. And they were super comfortable as well, and it looks really flattering on your body. And this was $12.99. I feel like H&M has really cute workout gear. I usually purchase my like sports bras from there, but I definitely recommend you to check out like their active wear or like their workout gear. They have some really cute like workout pants and some sports bras and some like what do you call like sweatshirts and stuff, or like t-shirts like for working out. So yeah, love, love, love that. And then the last thing I got was this sweatshirt. I think in my previous hauls I shared with you guys that I am obsessed with the TV show Friends. I actually recently purchased the season DVD. I sort of couldn't wait. They were showing it on TV and stuff, and like every day, and not every day, but like 4 times a week. So I decided to just purchase the DVD so I could sort of binge watch it. So I saw this Friends t-shirt and had a sweatshirt and had to get it. I actually have one in the color black. I think I shared with you guys in my previous haul, but I just picked it up in this color white. And what I love about it is the back. I have a short sleeve shirt like this, and it just says like the characters' names. It says like dress like Rachel, love like Ross, cook like Monica, laugh like Chandler, flirt like Joey, and live like Phoebe, which I love, love, love. This is a really great combination, Friends, and also a sweatshirt. I am obsessed with sweatshirts. I also wear it during the summer times as well, with like some shorts or so, with some frayed denim jeans. So yeah, absolutely love it. Love being cozy, and I love that it says Friends there, which is like my favorite thing ever to watch. So yeah, that concludes my collective haul video. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Please comment down below what any other videos you would like to see. And yeah, hopefully you guys are having a lovely day, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye!